Exercise science is just basically the study of how our body reacts to exercise and the different adaptations that come as you exercise and as you move your body.
Most master's programs within this field often take probably 2 years, and this one is crunched down in pretty much 3 semesters. Things get thrown at you very fast, but I think the benefit of that is it teaches you time management, and that's huge, finding purpose and like not being distracted.
I think our small class size really is a huge benefit to us.
You can get to know your professors, you can go to their office hours, you can ask not just questions to the field, but just questions about life and how to structure things to kind of get the most out of the program.
We get a lot more hands-on experience rather than just observing something. They say, here, you do it now, and you try, and it's a lot of trial and error, but it's the trial and error that makes you a good professional.
It is not an exaggeration to say we have some of the best facilities I've seen in 10 years of being around universities. It prepares our students because when they are out and they're working with organizations that also have top of the line equipment and facilities, they're ready to go from day one. They can hit the ground running. They've used them before. Secondly, it allows us as faculty members to get our students involved in exciting research projects.
The professors really provide a lot of opportunities for you to become involved in their research. So that's always an awesome opportunity to have more hands-on experience and application of what we've learned in the classroom. And then also a lot of the conversations that we have in the classroom and in the labs are very open, and it's just a really great environment to really learn and apply what we've learned.
An important component of our curriculum is that every student undertakes a meaningful internship experience, and it really helps them both advertise the qualities of University of Indianapolis students, but also prepare them and give them an insight into what they'll actually be doing. I think that real-world experience is vital as they're making those important decisions.
I mean, UIndy is only 4 miles south of the heart of downtown. That has, you know, located Indians, the Colts, the Pacers, the Fever, Indy Fuel, Indy 11. It's crazy how many, you know, opportunities UIndy sets up for you to get that chance to connect with those individuals.
Exercise science isn't just about personal training and being all about, you know, what people see like on Instagram and things like that. It's a lot more than that, and it's a lot more about enhancing your quality of life and making sure that yourself is the best that you can be.